We are following late breaking news. Metro police are at the scene of an officer involved shooting near Churchill Downs. It happened just before noon at the 1600 block of Longfield. That is near the Glendale intersection. Right now, Andy Alcock is live at the scene and he joins us with the late breaking details. Andy.
And I'm actually at the corner of Longfield and Powell, about a half a block away from the scene. Take a look behind me. You can get a closer look. Metro Police Chief Robert White just addressed the media. What he tells us is this was a police officer involved shooting. Apparently what happened is a local resident called the police because they saw a burglary in progress. Police officers came out here to the scene and did find someone at a residence in the 1600 block of Longfield. The people who lived there were not there at the time. When the officer confronted this individual, he did so with a taser, pulled it out, was not able to deploy it, and the suspect, we're told, according to Chief White, actually was able to take the taser away from the police officer. After that point, the police officer opened fire. A local resident tells us she heard probably two shots at first around 11:30 and then three more quick blasts. Police Chief White tells us that probably at least three shots were fired. The suspect was transported to University of Louisville Hospital. We're told he's in stable condition. We do not know his name at this point. We're told the police officer involved in this shooting is a 20-year-plus veteran of the police department. He has some minor injuries to his hand, but otherwise is okay. Chief White also says, based on the preliminary investigation to this point, he believes the officer did excellent police work. There will be an internal investigation of the police department looking into this matter. Anytime there is a police officer involved shooting, the officer is placed on administrative leave until that situation is finished. So at this point, what we know is that there was one police officer who opened fire on a suspect who was hit multiple times, taken to University of Louisville Hospital. The chief tells us he is in stable condition. Reporting live at the corner of Powell and Longfield, Andy Alcock, WLKY News.